Explain Everything is a screencasting app for the iPad. It is $2.99 in the App Store. Explain Everything allows professors to do lecture capturing in their courses. To create a new project, you just click New Project in the upper left-hand corner. One of the nice features about Explain Everything is that you can import your presentations from Dropbox, notes from Evernote, photos from your photo stream on your iPad, or items that are in your box.com account. For this example, I'm just going to import a photo from my iPad. I select the photo that I'd like, click Done, and it will import it into my screencast. Similar to Prezi, you can have infinite space on one slide inside Explain Everything. So I can move things around. One nice feature also when you're importing a PowerPoint presentation, it automatically creates a slide for each slide that's in the presentation. On the left is your buttons that you can use during your lecture capture. The first button is to create a new slide. So now if you notice in the bottom left, I have two slides. To go back and forth, you just navigate right and left. One of the most important tools is the pen tool. If I click and hold down, I can change colors, I can change the thickness and transparency of my annotations. So I'm just going to pick a color, click back on the screen, and I can start writing. One really cool feature is that when you're hooked up to a projector, you can click on this little sort of laser point icon, and wherever you are on your finger, the students will see on the through the projector a laser point. So you no longer have to use one of those laser pointers on your screen, you can just use it on your finger. There's a shapes tool. Again, if I hold down, I can pick various shapes. I can change their color and fill. And then when I'm on my screen, I just drag and drop. I can then move them around. And again, at any time, by clicking this little icon, I can zoom out and have infinite space on this slide. You can add text. Again, holding down, you can change the font size and color. And at any time, I can import on the fly into my presentation. So again, I have all the tools where I can take a picture, grab something from my photo roll, Dropbox, and so on, and just insert it right into my presentation as I'm presenting. So if I go to camera roll again, I can crop or rotate my image, just hit done. And again, I've imported another image. You can do this with any Word document PDFs as well. If I want to delete something, I just click the X, click on it, it will shake, and then I hit the X and it will disappear. Those are some of the basic tools for Explain Everything. In the bottom is where you start to record. So this is where the lecture capturing comes in. If I wanted to record on this slide in this presentation, I just hit the red record button and it starts recording. At any time, I can press pause, and I can flip back and forth between slides, and it will still record on each slide. So again, if I wanted to annotate, I just grab the pen tool. When I'm finished, I hit pause, and in the bottom right-hand corner is how you share your screen recordings. The first one is to export as a PDF. So if I just wanted to grab this slide and just have a sort of a screen capture of what I annotated on this slide, I can do so by just clicking PDF to Dropbox or PDF to Box or wherever I'd like to do, email it to myself or to somebody. The really powerful though is the little icon that looks like a movie camera. If I click on it, this allows me to upload my photos to my photo roll directly to YouTube, email them to myself, which is sometimes difficult depending on the length of your recording and the size of the file. But the ones I really like is exporting to your Dropbox or to your Box account. This allows you to export back to your Dropbox or Box, and then you can edit the video and upload to Carmen, upload to iTunes U, or wherever you're hosting all of your lecture captures. If I click Home, it'll ask me if I want to save my project. I'm just going to click Yes. I can give it a title. I hit Save. and it will take me back to my home screen. When I'm on my home screen at any time, I can click export and do the same thing I was doing at the end there. I can export to Dropbox or directly to YouTube. If you click preferences, you do have some basic resolution and quality preferences that you can pick back and forth from. So those are the basics to getting started with Explain Everything. Thank you.